baboy. Let's on pig's head. Lechon is so good, Mom!
Really?
Yes! We can even sell it! Hi! I'm Marco! And welcome back to my channel! Today, we are going to have pig's head lechon. I will eat the ears, which is kind of burned, but never mind. And I will also taste the muso. Do you know muso? I can also see the eyes, but it's already covered in skin. And there's the brain, which I'm excited to taste. The teeth that I'm not going to eat. And the tongue that I will try to taste a bit. Now, let's start to feast with this ulo ng baboy. Bring up the rice. Brain. It is very mushy and the veins taste like pig intestines but boiled. Very yummy.
Just give one rice, three ingredients, egg, fire, and rice.
the oven for 45 minutes at 200 degrees Celsius.
Usually when you make broth, you don't need to roast the meat first. Why the extra step? Hiya, too much time on your hand, is it?
And just let it do its thing. Hot pan coming through!
Wait, so inside is chuck that is fire! Jamie, that's not safe! That's not safe! Your trailer made of wood, this is fire hazard! Jamie, please don't die! Because if you die, Uncle Roger need to find new person to be my mortal enemy! Hiya! Please don't die! Hashtag keep Jamie a money! Uncle Roger, respect your hustle, Jamie!
Have a look at here, I mean, listen to it!
If you listen to your food, you know you need more friends.
Right. Now let's get that on the hob. Add 1 tablespoon of miso paste and top it off with 3 liters of water. Then add the pork belly that you removed the skin from. I'm just going to simmer this for hours and hours and hours, and that's going to bring out all...
It's the same mistake as my jello loss. You throw miso in water. That's not making miso ramen. They're just making miso soup. Hiya.
Add 1 tablespoon of miso paste with 3 liters of water.
Also, 1 tablespoon of miso in 3 liters of water. That's too little miso. You can't take shit. Instead of spending money on your own baking tray, why are you trying to save money on miso? Hiya.
Now leave to simmer for 4 hours. You can't rush this.
It's still for the wasp. Uncle Roger can relate. When ex-wife Auntie Helen left Uncle Roger, she took everything also. My children, my house, my stove, and Uncle Roger have to cook shit in.
Oops! No more rice! Time to say goodbye! Goodbye!